worst hit areas is Oakdale. And Shannon, in fact, that's where you are right now. An incredible view from Sky 4, so I have to ask, what's it looking like on the ground?
Things in Oakdale sure look a lot different than they did even an hour ago. I want to show you right behind me. What we have is a huge muddy mess in the center of town. Earlier this afternoon, the water was so high it covered that bench you see right there. People who live in Oakdale say it flooded in 15 minutes. I want to show you the amazing video from the Oakdale area, the center of town filled with small businesses, covered with water. Workers at the auto body shop here in town had to hustle to get customers' cars up to higher ground. Dozens of structures flooded, at least in the basements, but that was enough to cause some serious headaches. Jim Lester lives in Oakdale. He runs a business out of his basement. Family members, neighbors, everyone ran to help as the water rose.
8 o'clock this morning, the water started rising from the creek, and then it just started backing up through the sewers on the main drag, and eventually we got to where it's at now.
The good thing right now, you can see a storm drain that is open in case any new floodwaters come down in these thunderstorms and any new line of storms coming tonight. Also, the heavy tractors, heavy equipment moving in, starting to scoop up the mud and this huge mess. Lots more to do to clean up this mess. Much more in the days ahead here in Oakdale. Reporting live, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Shannon, thank you. Let's work our way around the South Hills now. Take you to Baldwin Borough, where Bofta Yiman joins us right now. And this flooding was so widespread.
Yeah, she takes us into the worst of what's left behind.
I'm standing in the middle of Street Run Road, which is being closed off here in Baldwin for most of the day between Prospect and Hayes. Now, if we pan to my right, you can see a couple of these businesses. We spoke to some of the owners here. They've been working very hard today trying to clear up some of the debris, unclog some of the drains. They know that this is going to take some time. Some emergency workers have been going through here, police asking drivers to stay off of this road. It's easy to see why, just under a foot now that is actually on this road, but it's been a problem for most of the day. At one point, we're told it was even about my height at 5 feet tall. So again, they're asking folks along Street Run Road here in Baldwin to stay off the road, stay inside, and make sure that if you do come on these roads to take proper precautions. Reporting in Baldwin, Bofta Yiman, Channel 4 Action News.
All right.